In Anderson County, deputies are investigating the death of a man there. The coroner says 48-year-old Todd Craven of Piedmont died. Deputies responded to Irby Road around 9 p.m. last night. No word on what caused Craven's death. We're going to keep you updated as soon as we learn more.